lots of sunshine. We do have a chance of rain moving back into the area on Wednesday, but mostly sunny, mostly